Hey YouTube, this is gonna be a haul slash outfit of the day, I guess. I've never done an outfit of the day, or a haul, actually. but yeah, I don't really know what outfit of the day is, but yeah, I'm just gonna try it, because I've only watched like two, but yeah. Okay, so I went to the mall, and I went to Victoria's Secret, yeah, and Deb. I know Deb is kind of like a cheesy store, but yeah, I think it's cute. And Sephora, and I didn't get much stuff at all. I got like five things, so yeah. From Sephora, I got. I don't know why they like wrap it. Got Bare Minerals original, and it is Golden Fair. It has SPF 15 foundation. So yeah, there's the, it's my color. I've never had Bare Minerals, so I decided I would try it because my foundation's been like sucky lately. And so yeah, I have like the brushes and stuff because my aunt has Bare Minerals, so. And, I'll tell y'all, like, the prices of everything. Let's see. It was $26.07. That was the total. So, not bad. Tax was only, like, $1. Okay, from Deb. It was, buy two, get one free jewelry thing. Yeah. And the earrings I'm wearing, I actually got. I think the ones I got free, I really don't know. But they're so pretty. They're like sparkly, and they have like this stuff. Usually it's metal, but it's like, it's actually like cloth. I don't know. It's like string, and it has like, I don't know if y'all can see that. But it's so pretty. It's pink, black, and silver. So cute. And I've been wanting them forever, so yeah. Those were cute. And then all of their jewelry was the little sale thing. Oh, this won't go in my ear. And I got some more earrings and a necklace. And I went shopping with my boyfriend, so we didn't really go many places. That's why I don't have much stuff. Yeah, I got these little wing things. They're pretty. And then I got like little studs that match them, and it's like white silver, dark silver, and black. And the studs are like white and, well, they're all the same color, but like little clamp things are different colors. Yeah, this was $9.99. Yeah, so I thought they were cute because like I could wear the studs in the top hole because my ears are pierced twice. And like these in the bottom, so yeah. And then my boyfriend, he was like, oh, you should get this necklace because you're amazing. It keeps tangling though. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Crap, it's like stuck. Oh shit! I just broke it, y'all. That's sad. I just broke it. That's crap. That makes me mad. Anyway, I'll try to fix it, I guess. It's a thing, and it says amazing. It's cheap, obvious. Stupid little Deb shit. Oh, it makes me mad when my stuff breaks after I just got it. Anyway, well, that sucks. The price tag says $7.99. Yeah, it makes me mad. Sorry if I'm like all pissed off now. Victoria's Secret. I had a gift card. I spent $28.13, and the gift card was $25. And I got three thongs. I don't know if I should show y'all this, but yeah, I'm just gonna show y'all real quick. Blue one. A green one. And pink polka dot one. So yeah. Here's my phone. I just dropped my earrings. So yeah, that's my haul. My outfit of the day is like, I don't know if I should start with the makeup. I will. I'm wearing these bracelets. I put them on last night. I don't know if it really matters. I just did my hair straight. Yeah, and I teased it, but it's like flat now because it's all windy. I have pink eyeshadow on and Urban Decay Oil Slick Eyeliner. Yeah, and I have Urban Decay Big Fatty Mascara. And then this was in my palette from Sephora, and then I have this over it. It's just the shimmery stuff. This shirt is from Kohl's. It's just a t-shirt. It's cute. I colored it myself because it was like a color thing. So yeah. And then my belt, it's from Hot Topic. It's a little seat belt, you push it and it comes undone. And then I don't know if I can, I can't show y'all like my jeans, but my jeans are from Buckle. They're like sparkly. Here, I'll back up so y'all can see it. Jeans. Sparkly. They have like that long. I don't really know. They have Vans on. I can't. I'll take them off. Here. Vans. Yeah. So that's, oh, I have this watch on too. That's my haul slash outfit of the day. So yeah, if you want to know where my clothes are, I guess I already told y'all, but if you want to know anything else, just comment this video below. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and tell me what y'all want to see. Bye.